feel honored to be in front of especially this platform of FDP, and I think Sivan, you are feeling grateful to be here. So I want to make it more special. We have guests with us. You must be aware about the cycling event which is going to come on 13th of January. So the whole team, that is Rajkot Cycle Club and the Rotarian, they have organized this, and they have actually come to speak to all of us rather, so that we get into the fitness mode and participate at least in 25, 50 or 75 kilometers. I would
kilometers.
I would request Udi to speak a few words about it. Yes.
So it's a big hello from my side. So we, the members of Rajkot Cycle Club, are here to promote cycling. Why cycling? Because I think it's need for this millennium, or whatever I say, cycling is need of this millennium. Firstly, it promotes fitness on personal level. Secondly, can be contribute towards nation to reduce the pollution and everything. Of course, you can save your own money, and that can be sent anywhere. So, why Cyclophon? There is an event called Cyclophon on 13th of January, and it will be supported by Rajkot Municipal Corporation as well. So, we need a start, right? Everybody needs a start or some kind of motivation. So I think Cyclophon is that kind of motivation. Anybody wants to join cycling or start cycling, first, the atmosphere will be very much favorable and motivating. Like I think 600 to 700 cyclists will be on road of Rajkot cycling in various categories. We have three categories. Like it starts with 25 kilometer, 50 kilometer and 75 kilometer. So 25 kilometer is introduced this year, so maximum people will join. And first, when we start cycling, there's a notion we can't cycle more, but everybody is a beginner, and everybody is beginner in any sense. So just we have to start and pedal our heart out as we used to do. We pedal every day 25 to 30 kilometers and continue our day-to-day activities. Today itself, our ride was 35 to 40 kilometers. We just finished the ride, we finished our day-to-day activities, and we are here. Because cycling gives you that energy and enthusiasm, you never fall off or you never, feel low on yourself. Because cycling is something magical, I must say. Because I also was a startup, I couldn't reach from my house to airport Phatak, which is hardly 600 meters. But today I'm standing here and promoting cycling and also doing say about 1700 kilometers. So I will urge everybody, just start up, you will end somewhere and you will feel proud of you that you have changed yourself a lot. Like, from 1 kilometer you can start. So Cyclophon is the reason to join. If you have a cycle or you have a bit of interest in cycling, you just give it a try. There's no harm in trying out. That's what I meant. Thank you. Yes.